interesting facts about your DNA you probably didn't know. Look at this picture. I'm sure you've seen this picture before, where it looks like the DNA is trapped inside the chromosome. But that's not really the correct representation. On the second picture, you can actually see, as we unwrap the chromosome, you can actually see it's wrapped around those histone proteins. And in the third picture, you can see that that string itself that makes up the entire chromosome is your DNA. Now, if you would stretch out your entire DNA from each chromosome, it would stretch out to about 6 feet. And keep in mind, those chromosomes are microscopic. So that means if we would stretch out every single DNA in your body, it will go back and forth to the moon and Earth about 8 times. Now wrap your mind around that. That's how much length we have in our DNA. Amazing. And in this picture, if we zoom in even more, you can actually see a close-up of your DNA. And you might see those little red dots that are attached to certain points of your DNA. These are methyl groups. They control the methylation processes. In other words, which gene has to be turned on and which gene has to be turned off, which is important when it comes to the aging process. And why is that so important when it comes to the aging process and age-related diseases that come with aging? Well, our genome is like a DVD player. At certain times, this song has to play in this cell, and in other times, that song has to play in that cell. But aging is like scratches on a CD. And we know that the DVD player has a hard time reading it. It might skip a song, or the song is distorted. And then the wrong song comes on at the wrong time in the wrong cell. As an example, we have seen nerve cells lighting up in the brain, and it shouldn't be there. It's a methylation issue, and that is, you know, part of the, you know, aging process. Or let's say almost like the hallmark of aging process. And also that's why we get age-related diseases, you know, such as cancer, heart disease, dementia, Alzheimer's, and so on. And what we want to do in the anti-aging community, we want to polish the CD again so the DVD player can read all the songs without any distortion. And that is, in a nutshell, longevity. The turning the clock back by polishing the CD so the genome can work perfectly again and every song plays at the right time in the right cell. In a nutshell, that's what it's about.